The Walker County Chamber of Commerce has a new president. Rossville native Lacey Wilson is taking the position. Wilson served on the chamber's board for 2 years and worked at Blood Assurance. She succeeds Stephanie Snodgrass, who resigned last fall.